forbidden feelings. Zawaya dewe.
Say, is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Missed another birthday with shelling overseas. Photo with police on my road, belly of the beast. I've been hidden in the east, so I'm on my P's and my Q's, trying to find a piece of my youth. Cause on them late nights, we be getting bruised. The people wanna dance, they don't wanna hear the truth. They got no loving for no on the news.
Sorry, Alpha, but they won't listen if I sing the blues like a... And yo, we learned nothing from the crowd. We just lost a lot of figures in the city that we love. Yo, it's bugged, cause they be looking to above. And I'm like, bruv, look at what's in front of you. Look at what love can do. Look how they corrupted you. Trying to put trust in any other instead of trusting you. Ah, the world moving fast for you as well. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is it only me?
Say, I still got this bad taste in my mouth. Still the most hated face in the south. I'm still trying to find the grace in my house, but I made it out, picking up the pace and I bounce. All right, just shut your mouth. Yo, I was living in a drought. It's a wonder not one of us. Yo, they were walking past, but wouldn't help a brother out. So I had to stack my money and make my mother proud. Nobody does it, so I did it by myself. I see my brother's ashes sitting on my shelf. Trust, collecting dust, but yo, I didn't scream for help. Sure, the championship running, I was coming for the belt. Yo, I want it all. I want the money and the fame, the funny and the pain. Want the summer in the rain. Yo, I want it all until there's nothing that remains. If I didn't make the currency, at least I made a change.
Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is it only me?
Say.
The world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Say. Is it only me?
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, tell us about your...
Could be!
And the keeper had the measure of it. Corner kick played in. Well, no danger now. Josef. And possibilities here. Great opportunity. What a block. Well, possession ceded. It might be on for them. Worth a try. Easy save. Really nice ball. Now the attack fizzled out. Federico. Well, not hard to read that pass. Ali. A deft clearance. Danger here as he runs at them. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Throw in given. And they're trying to get right into his face. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Ishikawa. Committed challenge. Federico. And fed forwards. Well, still an issue here. Danger averted for now. Ishikawa. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. An unforced error, you've got to say. Ishikawa. Morozov. And smart defending. Now with Maldini. Plenty of support here. Cross fired over. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Ishikawa. Ali. Can they create something from here? It needs an accurate cross. And very deftly cut out. A good and fair challenge. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And this situation could be dangerous. Determined defending. Josef. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Crossing into the middle. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Now with Maldini. He could pick out a teammate. And they deal with the threat this time. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there. Well, there it is. The visitors have completely dominated the game in the last 15 minutes and have been threatening with it. Surely it's only a matter of time before they get another.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Josef, and the ball's gone. Cordero. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. But a shocking pass, really. Now, can they create something? Well, it nearly worked out, and a fine interception. Well, no more time left. That concludes the first half here in Paderborn. Thank you. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Chance to cross. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. This is looking threatening. Well, possibilities inside the box. An alert piece of defending. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Superb block. Well, an opportunity from the corner to get right back into this one.
Well, can they draw left?
And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be! So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. There to win it back. Can he put it away? A good hit, close shave. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Great block. Oh, great defending. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. Played in there. Off the post and back in play. Thumped clear.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there.
Well, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And going short with it. Textbook defending inside the box. A chance to whip it in. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And played in. Taking care of business defensively here. Possession changing hands. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. 20 minutes remaining. Low trajectory ball there. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. And taking it away. Ali. He's got to score! Well, not great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here. In the perfect position to read it. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And let's give credit to the defending. Morozov. bad pass it was. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Federico, still pushing for a winner. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Must score! And he's gone for power, so close to finding the net. And they could face difficulties here. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Joseph. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Now with Maldini. Can he do it? And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Really a very poor ball. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Well, they need to get tighter. Well, let's see about the cross. Oh, she needs to get rid of that. Routine, really. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win.